being separated from my mom. I had horrible separation anxiety. She was in and out of the hospital her entire life. There's one time she went away for 3 months. That was the first time I ever had the thought that I wanted to be a doctor.
Then
Tiffany Haddish is confessing to getting vaginal smoking treatment.
And
Ireland Baldwin revealed that she's suffering from
the doctors.
Friday at noon on WBNX, we're better together.